Hi, my name is Matt Bills, and I'm going to show you how to now convert sound 8mm film. One of the very first things that you'll notice is that we are actually using an Elmo ST600M, which is a two-track sound 8mm recorder. One of the things that you'll also notice is that we have a camcorder which is out of view right now, which I'll be showing you in a little bit. I wanted to be able to first start with the setup of the 8mm film.